Basware is growing relatively fast, so it becomes increasingly important for us that everything we do is scalable.
Beginning of 2017, we started the exercise of moving to AWS. And that was quite a complex exercise. And we recognized that we needed to actually spend quite a lot of time and a reasonable amount of investment to actually focus on native cloud capabilities within inside our products.
Rackspace has really come in and helped us to get our thinking correct about how do you actually move such a big operation from dedicated data centers to AWS. What is really important that you change in your own software components and so on to utilize the cloud better.
Basware are driving the design of what we want to achieve as a system, but being able to kind of liaise with direct contacts in AWS, direct contacts in Rackspace, but in a three-way pattern so that we can collaborate together, has actually been hugely beneficial.